hope you enjoy today's video.
And an asshole. Your friend really stood up for you.
Warren? Yeah, I owe him big time.
You're not the only one in debt, and you're already causing trouble.
I thought it would be quiet here. Feels so weird to be back.
So I guess Seattle sucked hard?
I guess.
It was cool, but I felt kind of lonely, out of my league.
I would think you'd fit right in with the art school hipsters.
Right. You look like the cover of hipstergirl.com.
At least you're still a smartass.
That's why I'm here.
Please, girl. You came back from...
Only for Mark Jefferson. He was a pretty famous photographer in the 90s. I've always loved his work.
Those that can't do, teach. I'm glad you found a good reason to come back.
Don't you think I'm happy to see you?
No. You were happy to wait 5 years without a call or even a text.
I'm sorry. I left.
How do you know? You weren't even here.
Just to not be such a shy, cliche geek. I totally would have contacted you.
I bet you don't use these sad excuses on Mr. Jefferson. Don't use them on me.
Okay, that's Chloe right there, the one with the blue hair. I'll just tell you a little bit. When she was a kid, she had blonde hair. But when Max was like a kid,
man,
she had
serious?
Like a blotches.
Wow, haven't heard that one in a while.
Singing.
Not everything changes. Except my camera has officially taken a shit.
My step douche has a boatload of tools. Maybe you can fix it in my place.
I need very specific.
Okay, never mind.
Such tiny tools.
Bird alert. My stepdad has a fully stocked garage. And he actually is a tiny tool.
Okay, let me...
Mess.
I've been talking for a pretty long time. Okay, I'm just gonna stop. Ow, it hurt my leg. Okay, I hurt my leg. Okay, that car looks really bad. I'm just getting over.
Come on in, don't be shy.
The house still looks nice.
Home, shit, home.
But I thought I was supposed to be... No, I'm not telling you. Bye.
My room looks a bit different than the last time you saw it.
It's cool. At least we can chill out.
This isn't exactly my chill-out zone. My step-führer makes sure of that. Come in and close the door. Put on some music while I medicate.
Okay. Oh, we have to... You always have to turn this on before turning on your frickin' thingy. Okay, let's go check out DDD she has. Okay. I imagine they're actually in here. I swear to God, if you look at, please don't look at that. Please don't. You bitch.
Hey, give me that.
Sorry, I wasn't trying to be nosy. Obviously, she was a good friend.
Putting it mildly.
So, who is she? Do you mind talking about her?
Rachel Amber. She was my... angel. After my dad died and you moved, I felt abandoned. Rachel saved my life.
Man, I had no idea.
Well, you never made much effort to find out. I was 14. We were best friends.
Wait a minute. I'm just gonna tell you something first. Know that thing that she found? Like, that little... You know, that girl that with the security guy? Yeah, you know? Guess what? Like, that was weird, but... That girl was, like, pissed. Like... Max kinda just ran away. so she didn't have to get in trouble. Well, she's not in trouble, obviously.
I never forgot, even if I was an asshole and didn't keep in touch. But you had Rachel.
Rachel had my back. We were gonna kick the world's ass. He would laugh at how different we were. She wanted to be a star.
She looks like a model.
That was her plan. Our plan. Get the hell out of Bigfootville and into Los Angeles.
I see why.
I see why. I bet your mom was not too happy.
She was happy enough to marry a Nazi. Reason number 356 to escape.
I feel the love. Now, when did Rachel actually disappear?
6 months ago.
Yeah, when did...
She just left Arcadia. Without a word. Without me.
Why did she... How? How do you know?
How do you know she disappeared? Maybe she wanted to start a totally new life.
Unlike you, she would have told me, okay? Something happened to her.
I believe you. I'm just trying to get all deductive.
Before Rachel left, she said she met somebody who changed her life.
You got her?
And you haven't heard
anything? I mean, you have Max now, so...
Like everybody in my life.
Obviously.
My dad, you...
You're fine.
Rachel.
You got freaking Max now.
Can you put on some music now?
Okay, shut up or you won't get your damn music. No, screw you. Screw you. Turn on your own music, bitch. It's smoking?
Anyway, you can find tools to fix your camera in the garage.
Chloe, are you okay?
Sure, I'm awesome. I just want to blaze and be alone for a moment.
Shut the hell up, damn girl. Screw up. And the summer, the summer lines lead tonight. Okay, I really don't like... Okay, I'm just gonna run. I'll just see... That... Screw you, Kate.
I haven't seen this place in 5 years. Seems like forever. I should be able to find the tools I need here.
What's this, car?
Check out the muscle car. Chloe's stepdad must be a gearhead.
Looks pretty old. Actually, not that old, but kind of. Turn that goddamn music off. It's annoying.
What the? Chloe's stepdad actually installed cameras in the rooms? For reals? This guy has serious trust issues. Do Chloe and Joyce even know about this?
Oh, I have to get those. No.
Ooh, precision screwdrivers. Except I can't reach them.
Wait, if I turn that on, and I... That's good. Okay, let's just turn it on. Okay, let's grab them.
That was very smart, dumbass. No can reach. Man, I should have done that before they fell.
Like this song that much, but I don't know why. It's just annoying me turn it off because that's annoying too.
Yes, you have mad skills, Max.
Okay, we have to run up there because I really don't like songs.
I've got the tools.
Like this.
I should go back upstairs before Chloe freaks.
Finally.
You found the tools. Sweet. You can sit at my desk and fix your camera.
Wow, this game's fun. Yeah. Oh, finally, my chips smell better. They smell like really dumb shit.
So?
It's gross.
I can't fix this thing.
Who cares?
Are these your new photos?
Yeah. I just took them today.
Let me see. Are you shitting me? That asshole's everywhere. Wait. I've seen this before.
No way.
When did you take this? You took this photo, you brat? In the bathroom today. You set off the alarm. That's why Nathan raged after you. It totally makes sense. You hella saved my life. Now tell me the truth, Max.
I was there.
Hiding in the corner. Damn, you're a ninja. A ninja would have cut Nathan's head off. I just took a butterfly photo. That is so badass.
Yeah,
I almost wet myself when I saw the gun.
So, did you recognize me?
Not at all.
Your hair and clothes are so different.
I hope so. I'm sure this is all so weird to you after coming back.
Like you said, it's been that kind of day.
So you must have overheard our conversation.
Not really.
I was freaking out. I could only hear Nathan ranting.
So then you did hear us.
Okay, I only heard something about money, drugs, but that's it.
Now for the big question. Did you tell anybody?
Like who?
Like who?
Like anybody. Stop stalling, sister.
The principal.
I'm not your goddamn sister.
The principal? Are you still 12? That drunk jackass only cares about cash for Blackwell Academy. Don't trust him.
Look at this. Look. She has a different dad than me.
Didn't mention you at all.
She has that dumb security guard.
I'll tell you more someday. And I seriously owe you, Max.
Blossom shit. Come on, what are you doing?
I know it was your birthday last month.
Months? You just said months.
This was my real father's camera. I want you to have it.
That's so cool you remembered my birthday. But I can't take this.
Of course you can. My dad would be pissed if I never used it, and now I know it'll be used awesomely. And I'll snag this picture as a symbol of our reunion. Cool?
Yes, of course it's cool. Thank you. This camera is so sweet.
Now that we got that mushy shit out of the way, I feel like stage diving. Let's thrash this place.
You're crazy.
Yep, I'm fucking insane in the brain. Let's dance! Shake that bony white ass. Or take my picture with your new camera.
Come on, dance! I'm gonna make her dance, okay? Dance!
This day couldn't get any stranger.
Fucking rules. Can't dance, hippie? Come on. Rock out, girl.
I was dancing.
Break
shut
it down,
up.
Max.
Yo, turn it off. Turn it off.
How many times have I told you to stop blasting that song shit?
Dude, the music's not even on.
Asshole.
Hide the cigarette.
Oh, no fucking way. You need to hide now.
My stepdad okay, hide, will kill hide, me hide.
If he finds you here.
Chloe, what's going on? Open this door, please.
Chill, I'm changing. Is that okay? Max, find a place to hide now.
I know,
Chloe,
I know.
I'm coming.
What are you doing? Chloe, you're stalling.
I'm changing. Give me a minute.
Get smart. Just let me in. Now. Stalling.
I'm changing. Give me a minute.
Move it.
Just let me in. Now.
Hide.
One second.
Go in, you dumb bitch.
I'm not screwing around, soldiers. Chloe, open it.
Shit.
What's going on in here?
Jesus, I'm just trying on clothes. You're so friggin' paranoid.
Yeah, combat will do that to you. One of my guns is missing. Did you take it?
Oh, God, I didn't take your stupid gun. You do know I believe in gun control?
Wait, is that grass? You been toking up again in here?
Oh, yeah, guns, weed. You were tripping balls.
I'm sick of your disrespect. Tell me the truth. That's an order. Whose is it?
I'm stepping in. I ain't no pussy.
I'm sorry. That was my joint.
Well.
Yeah, bitch.
I don't like strangers in my home. Especially dopers. So you're bringing drugs into my home. How about if I call the police? That'd screw up
Sigrid
your spotless
isn't
black
a drug,
record.
Dumbass.
You do seem to get around, Max. I'm sick of you losers dragging Chloe down. Oh, you're on a roll today. Between the fire alarm and now this... You don't have anything smart to say now, do you?
Get the hell away from her. I have proof you hassled Kate Marsh today.
What? What are you talking about?
I have surveillance proof. Now please leave us alone.
Okay, Chloe. You know everything. And Max, if I find you here again, it will be the last time.
Because you're such a badass, Max, let me show you my new toy.
Okay. What's your new toy? What the fuck? We know.
I'm Price. Chloe Price. Bang.
What
Jesus,
the
put
fuck?
That thing down. Chillax.
She stole
not even
the gun.
Loaded. Yet. I thought
she stole the
gun.
Control.
Yes, I believe I should control the gun. It's the men who need to be checked. You
trust
Nathan or
back.
David? Thanks for taking the heat. We totally smacked his punk ass down, Max.
Why?
He's no match for you and me now.
So foggy in here.
That was
here.
An epic win. Anyway, let's sneak out the window.
Can I
there
see?
Is one cool place we can hang in this hick hole.
Looks. Oh, that looks good. Good job.
Man, that did not go well for me.
I love crispy.
I
kind of.
I
love crispy bacon.
For anybody, even Chloe.
It's really good.
I have to think about my own future.
My brother's making bacon. And they can grab my chips. This game is so fun. Donnie, my chip, please. This game's awesome. Like the video if you think this game is so good.
Isn't this awesome, Sus? Totally reminds me of when we were kids. Come on, Slowpoke! Hold on!
I haven't been here in forever. So why do I feel like I was just here? Whoa. This is the exact same path I was on during my nightmare today.
And then, wait, a tree fell, and then, this was right
Bertha's here. So lucky.
Oh, what the fuck? What the hell?
They can always escape. Chloe's step douche better not cause me trouble. Sure you don't want to be alone?
Have a seat, Pete.
You're in a good mood.
Seeing my step dork get played makes me happy.
I'm not as brave as you. And David is indeed a step douche.
I'm sorry you had to experience it firsthand.
You have to live with him. Has he always been this way?
Ever since my desperate mom dragged his ass to our home, I never trusted David.
I felt weird taking his photo with Kate, but he was such a bully.
Yes, he is. But why was he bullying Kate? She's kind of boring.
He has some kind of weird agenda.
He has a lot of secret files. Rambo still thinks he's gathering enemy intelligence. Did you take a peek?
I wish. You know I would have read them.
I'd love to.
Oh!
They must be important, or he wouldn't hide them deep in his garage bunker.
He kind of creeps me out.
T-A-D.
I bet the truth is out there in his files.
Most likely, but it's good you didn't find his files. He would go ballistic. He's a total surveillance
player. Right,
where are there spy cams in the house?
I knew you didn't know. Chloe, your house is under surveillance.
What are you talking about?
There are cameras all over the house. I saw it on a monitor in the garage.
I knew it. He's so hella fucking paranoid. I'll keep this a secret for now.
Sometimes ignorance is bliss.
No wonder I'm so miserable. Everybody in this town knows everybody's secrets.
Even yours?
What's Nathan's secret?
He's an elite asshole who sells bad shit cup of blacksmith. And he dosed me with some drug in his mouth.
What?
I met him in some shithole bar that didn't card me. He was too rich for the place and too wasted, and he kept flashing bills.
Just tell me what happened, Chloe.
No. I was an idiot. I thought he was so blazed it would be an easy score.
You needed money that bad?
Actually, yes. I owe big time. And I thought I'd have enough for me and Rachel if she showed up.
How much do you owe?
$3,000 plus interest. And before I could get a chunk of that from Nathan, he dosed my drink with some shit.
God, Chloe. I can't believe this. I mean, I do. Then what?
I know I passed out on the floor. I woke up and that perv was smiling, crawling towards me with a camera.
Go on.
Everything was a blur. I tried to kick him in the balls and broke a lamp. Nathan freaked, so I managed to bum rush the door and get the hell out. Max, it was insane.
Wait.
I am so furious, I can't even speak. What did you do then?
I figured I would make him pay me to keep quiet. So we met in the bathroom.
And he brought a gun.
That was Nathan's last mistake.
What are you going to do? Pop a cap in his ass? Let's call the police.
Screw that. You already told the principal, and I'm sure it's useless.
I won't always be there to save you.
You were here today, Max. You saved me. I'm still tripping on that. Seeing you after all these years feels like
destiny.
If this is destiny, I hope we can find Rachel. I miss her, Max. This shit pit has taken away everyone I've ever loved. I'd like to drop a bomb on Arcadia Bay and turn it to fucking glass.
Is Rachel nice? Haven't we? Oh, damn. No!
Not again!
Oh my god, I hate this!
Why is this happening to me?
I don't know.
Why am I here again?
I don't know! No one knows, Max! I've never followed that deer.
Is Chloe still up there? I have to find out.
tell him like this is all right. Oh my lord! The tornado is back!
Can't let that fall.
Wait for the tower. Chloe, you're here. I'm back. Oh my lord, this is real. It's real. Oh man, this sucks.
Max, what's going on? You totally blacked out.
I didn't black out. I had another vision. The town is going to get wiped out by a tornado.
Oregon gets about 5 tornadoes every 20 years, which is so.
No, I saw it. I could actually feel the electricity in the air.
Come on, take a breath, okay?
Chloe, I'm not crazy. But there's something else I have to tell you. Something hardcore.
Talk to me, Max.
I had this same vision earlier in class. When I came out of it, I discovered I could reverse time. Like I said, not crazy.
But hi, right?
Listen to me. How do you think I saved you in the bathroom?
By reversing time? Yeah, sure.
I saw you get shot, Chloe. Saw you actually die. I was able to go back and hit the fire alarm.
Okay, I see you're a geek now with a great imagination, but this isn't anime or a video game. People don't have those powers, Max.
I don't know what I have, but I have it. And I'm scared shitless.
You need to get high. It's been a hell insane fucking day. What the hell is this?
Snowflakes?
It's like 80 degrees. How?
Climate change. Or a storm is coming.
Max, start from the beginning. Tell me everything.
The kids get wiped out by a storm. Oh, he's like acting.
Episode 1. Continue. continuing, guys. I'm just gonna do a little bit of part two.
In the previous episode of Life is Strange.
If they're gonna wait for me,
actually, that will be the end of today's video. Hope you enjoyed. See you all next time.